there. I hope this video finds you well. Now today, I decided to revamp my Crocs, or give them a facelift, if you will. I was not willing to buy Crocs for the price they are now. And maybe if I wait long enough, I might find a good deal. But for right now, I'm going to give the ones I have a facelift. Plus, they were in good shape, especially to have been left outside for as long as they were.